Hey everyone, it is Velvet. Welcome back to More Bala Is You. And the last one, we started the mountaintop and got a decent way through, and hopefully in this one we will be finishing it. So let's just jump into the floaty platforms. Why are they floaty? Why are they platforming? Lonely Baba is defeat. So if I move them off the platforms, Baba just falls to their death and dies. I understand. Baba is you, flag is win, key is open, door is shut, and door has flag. So, like, clearly, key and door is push. So, like, clearly, what it wants me to do is, like, make a bridge, yeah? Like, we can do that, and now we have a bridge. Yep. Well, we only need one, Baba. But now we have a bridge, so we can ferry ourselves across. But now we have a problem in that we only have I don't think making these two Babas meet up is the goal now, actually, because I'm just counting spaces here, because we can do that. And we can push these down. And now we have a sort... Ah, shit. Maybe we want to put the rock in the same place on both platforms. Maybe that'll help. Okay, so, like, we can do that. And now we can reach the door and the key, and they are both push. But now what do we do with them? Because I don't think we can change any of the conditions here. Like, I know we need to get the key and the door to meet up. I just don't think we have enough rocks for that. So, I think I need to rethink my pathing here. We could use the text. Not what I meant to do. The text rock is push. As a makeshift way to push things, perhaps. Like, say, like, we push the key there, perhaps, and then we use this to try and push it across. I don't think that's incorrect. Necessarily. Or, yeah, I don't think that idea is incorrect necessarily. But it's, like usual, it's implementation. I don't think we can do it like that because I think we need everything to stay on the platform. Shit. I forgot I had that set up. Oh! What I was trying to do up here to use the text to move it to the left, I think we can do down here because they're, words. Their alignment is currently disjointed at this time. Right. But yeah, we just still gotta be careful with our pathing because we don't want to, I don't want to move the door at all. And I don't want to trap anything. So I think, God damn it. I keep throwing Baba into the jaws of hell. And it not quite what I want to be doing. There. And now we can just break those together like so. And hey, area clear. We don't get the achievement yet. We need to defeat all levels in the area to get the achievement. But we have 10 of those flower things. Aw, shit. The floatiest platforms, huh? Key is open, door is shut. The only thing different here, I think, is that the door is no longer push. Yes. Does that make a difference? I certainly pushed the door into place before. But I actually don't know if that matters. We'll see. We'll see you, whatever happens. No, I... Ooh. Maybe it do. Because I can't push the door at all. See, what I was trying to do is just push once more to, like, to murder one of my babas so I could make use of the other. But that clearly did not work as I intended it to. No, not quite. I don't see a solution. Let's make a bridge again, just to see what happens. We can't put both Babas on the same platform. What if... can't do it on this side. What I'm thinking is, if I use... I like how when Baba dies, it screws with the background a bit, because everything's shaking. What I'm thinking... I don't think doing it for like this is going to help me. Is trying using the walls to get Baba to overlap. Like, yeah, that's exactly how you do it. Because now Babas are overlapping and they're no longer lonely. And you could have done it this way to solve the first one, huh? All right. Yeah, I suppose that works. Seeking acceptance? Wait, what? Lonely Baba is tile, so if I step off the tile, I become one. Rubble is defeat as well. So, yeah, I literally just can't step off this. Lonely Baba is... can I push this guy down? No. Sun is win. Oh, I can. I can. For starters, can I... break the lonely? Oh no. Lonely is not what I want to break, because then that just makes me a tile. So do I want to... I just want to break tile, yeah? Maybe. I still can't escape from rubble, though. Tile is tile. Bird is move is push. Flag is push. Flag is flag. Wall is stop. Rubble is defeat. So how... I need to get to the sun somehow. That's just... non-negotiable. We have an on statement here that we clearly have to do something with. And I can only imagine we need to get this bird to push it into place somewhere. I think something I could potentially do is I need Baba to turn into a flag instead of a tile. And because flag is push, that means the bird can push the flag. But then I need a condition that makes it so I can turn back into Baba. I don't know why I'm overthinking this so much. It's the setup for this is not actually that hard. I just need to do what I did before. And oh, it's where I have the bird break it is important too, though. For now, let's have it break the is statement. And then, for now, so you're out of my way, you can keep going up here. So now I have... I can perhaps do Baba on tile is flag. No. Lonely Baba is flag. And then flag on tile is Baba? Perhaps? Perhaps let's set this up in a different place for now, though. Well, if I'm gonna be pushing the tile against the wall anyway, maybe that's what I do. But then, yeah, and then flag. On tile. Is Baba. I don't know why I'm... No, The flag against the wall is fine. We don't want tile... We don't want tile against the wall, so let's back this up. I'm gonna need the bird down here again to, like, free me from my absolute hubris. But we'll figure that out once we've got the setup going. So, like, Lonely Baba is flag. And then... Flag... On tile. I guess each of these needs to be down one more. Is Baba. How do I free myself from this, though? Do I need it to go down even once more, even perhaps, so that the entire thing is like set up on the ground? Perhaps. What am I doing? No. No, I just need to use the bird. And in fact, having it set up on the ground floor actually makes this impossible for me. So, let's just, we'll set all this up, and then from here, we'll call the bird down, push him down, and then have him push this into place. And now Lonely Baba is Flag, but Flag on Tile is Baba, yes? So now what we need to do is we need to push him this way, have him go past us, and then turn ourselves into a flag here, and because Flag is push, he can just push us all the way over here. And now we can do basically the same thing here. And he'll push us over onto these tiles, and we can walk into the sun, and we win. We have much camaraderie here in Baba Is You Industries. Tectonic movements. We cause an earthquakes. Jesus Christ. Pillar is push. Okay. Tree is sink. Cliff is stop. Ah. We are causing volcanic eruptions. Text is float. Flag is win. Tree is sink. Okay. Lonely dust is lava. But... oh, rubble on Baba is dust. So we turn it into dust, and then it turns into... but it's only lonely dust that is lava, yes? So if we move intelligently, which is something that I'm incapable of, Let's break this for now. I just want to see. But like this means we can walk past this and make our win condition. Though now the problem is that like, you know. And I'm assuming text does not work for this. No, because it, one, because I have to be constantly pushing it, and two, because it's, well, maybe. No, because I have to constantly be pushing it. Text will not work for this. This is clearly what the pillars are for. It's just a matter of pathing. We need one pillar to guard the entrance of Flag is Win, so that we can get in and out of there. And we need another pillar to get over to the trees, so we can use it to sink a tree. I think. But the problem is we don't really have enough entrances here. Mm. like I can do this, and wow, we still have our entrance. Oh, fuck, I'm trapped. And that may very well be how we keep one of the... Yeah, we might have to do it like that to keep one of our entrances. Because no matter what, we still have to... Well, we can't do it like that. No matter what, we still have to put this here, but we need to do it in such a way where we don't lock ourselves in either. This is complicated. I think I fully understand what to do. I just don't know if I can yet. Because, like, we can push this down here. And I think that creates us an escape route. Kind of. Yeah, because now if we break this... I think we can go down through this way, make our flag as win, and then kind of huddle up here and use this as our escape route. And now we can make pillar is push again. And if we can push this all the way down, then we can break in through here. And voila! Pathing! Bird is float! I'd describe it more as flying, but you know what? If you want to call it floating, who am I to argue? Okay, so I guess we only have one more thing on the map to do, which is hostile environment. So, we want to make flag win, but we can first make it defeat and just kill ourselves. Or we want to make level win, but I think we could also make flag win if we so desire, just because I want to have the win have a cool outline. Baba is you. Wall is stop. Kiki is Kiki. Flag has Kiki. Kiki is push and weak. Let me test something. Okay. So the level stays after we do that. So like, this isn't going to work. As like I want it to, because like it still implodes Baba. But we can put the defeat statements up there. I do think that's intended, and then we need to somehow switch Oh, we can't make Kiki you. Okay. We can make flag you. Can we make it so Kiki has a Baba? So like, if we put this here, and then Kiki has Baba, and then we make Kiki, and there should be enough room here to make Kiki move and weak. So what should happen is Kiki pushes the defeat statements up and then doesn't explode. should that not have exploded Kiki? Because, yeah, that's fine. I just wanna, cause yeah, I can just walk into it. Kiki and is push and is like I can do flag is weak and then just make another Kiki, but then I have no win condition for now. For now, who knows if that will always be true. Though this flag statement is trapped to the wall. I want to win this before I. I can make it a flag anyway. That's actually not that hard. Yes, it is, because we have no statement here. I can make it move. No, I can't make it move. I can make it weak. I think I can make it Kiki. No, I can't. Because... To push that up, I would need to... I can basically only make it weak. I think. I can make it push. I have no idea if that'll help me at all. I'm going to try it, though. I'm going to set up my initial thing of Kiki has Baba. And is weak. Oh, you know why it didn't work? No, it should have worked. Because I did move and weak, yes? It doesn't need to be and is, it just needed to be and. So like this should have worked. And we can make it he has Baba. But if we push... Ooh, we don't have enough... I don't think we have enough things here to make it push. We need another statement. Cause like... It's push very briefly. But because there's nothing there, that doesn't do anything for us. Well, for now, I just want to see what happens if you make it push. Just to see. I need that is statement. I used the wrong thing. I need the has statement to be here. Because the is statement is important to making Kiki move. I also need to set it up in such a way that the push statement gets into place. Does this do anything? No, it does not. Okay. I can make flag push. I don't know why I didn't do that earlier. Because that's like... let's free this, because now I can like put this flag here, and now like that's something I can do with it to get like an extra space. Though I don't know what that does for me, really. What do I... Would... Oh! Because if he overlaps with the flag... Would that not break him and make him weak? I think that's it. We don't want move against the wall. Where's my weak statement? There's my weak statement. Here, we can just do this for now. No, we can't. Because of how I have it set it up, I would overrun him. There, now we can do something with it. No, we can't. Not yet. I am getting way too ahead of myself. Because I still need to set Kiki up so he isn't swinging his arms from side to side and doing the Mario. There. Now, let's keep that here so we don't have it against the wall and inaccessible yet. I was correct, but the placement of the flag is off. So rather than it being something he runs into there, I think it's fine to just have it something that he like return trips and trips over. You know what I am saying? So we can put... I'm tripping over so many goddamn statements. Not where I want to be pushing you, but... There. Okay. Now let's put that there. Push can just get out of the way. I don't need it as far as I know. Okay. Now this should work as intended, because now he'll come back and trip over that. And now we can make flag win. And so now that, oh, Baba is all. I didn't realize there was going to be an achievement for that. So I'm glad I did this. But I have to, now I have to figure out how to do this and make it so level is flag. Yes. I need to do something with this flag because the other one is trapped against the wall and I can't move the level statements. Let's get rid of these for now. I think I still need to do this in much the same way. I think all I need to do is just make it so, like, flag is weak and has Kiki or something, so I can push the flag statement into place from there, from the other side. Maybe? It'll probably be easier to visualize what I'm doing once I'm like actually there, though. Nope, we need that has statement. So we'll just do this as usual. Get the push out of the way. Get the has statement over here, as well as the weak and move statements. There we go. Bom bada bing. Yep. Wait, no, this is exactly what I wanted to happen. I'm like, wait, I exploded. Oh no. And then we need to get, yep. We need to get the flat. Oh, this is gonna be a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be, because I can just switch around and push it back up. There. Now the level's a flag, and the flag is glowing pink. And now we can just have Baba go over the flag, and, okay. We are in another place, and I guess we can just jump back to the map here. I'm going to space. And then if I want to go back to this place, I just go to the win. Okay, so water is sink, Baba is you, dust is stop, rock is push level. So, clearly, I'm not going to start any of this video. But clearly, what I need to do is I need to create a Baba so that I can push that rock into the water and get to that question mark level. I also have an and statement to play with. I don't know what the hell that'll do. I don't think there's anywhere I can use it with the conditions that we have, so I can only assume I also get to make new conditions. I'm just gonna jump into a level to see. Glitch? Yeah. Oh, this world's called ?, huh? What do you mean, glitch? Wall is stop. Welcome, it says. Well, thanks. Do I not just... off his flag, and then I win? Is that not just it? Error? Yeah, are we gonna get a bug next? Either way, let's stop here for now. We can figure out what the hell is going on in this world that looks like a lotus flower or something. In the next one, it also looks to be like it's in the clouds. Either way, I do hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please consider subscribing and leaving a like. I'd appreciate it a lot. And until next one, have a fantastic day, alright? See you then.